Kotjipari was reading by candlelight at 9 o'clock in the evening before suddenly falling asleep. He woke up to a room full of smoke and ran out of the house with the only clothes he was wearing. Because Kotjipari stays alone, he did not manage to rescue anything from the house.
I lost everything in the fire. So if the public can help me with rebuilding the house, groceries, food, clothing and so on, I will appreciate it.
Kotjipari has been residing here for the past 5 years. Listening in Dhaka, NBC News, Windhoek.